humiliation which is happening after the security. See, Bangalore is a cultural city. Bangalore is so beautiful that it is a sacred land that for everybody. Unfortunately, today, the incident which is happening because of one person called Hemant Kumar. I seriously allegate them and I demand the immediate arrest of Hemant Kumar under the IPC section of 307 and 509. The modesty of the woman is so maintained in Bangalore that nobody can even abuse it. But today we have gone to the extent of talking about just because we are from another state. See, I belong to the state, but even then, we all live in the same land of existing. But the Bangalore people dream because it is the most cultural and beautiful, and there are a lot of opportunities available in Bangalore. But even Kumar earth, without even thinking about abusing, humiliating, and even abusing their family, it is completely illegal. And today, we want to raise our voice for the one simple reason that he has to be arrested right today without any even a point of thinking. And I want that to be, more focused rather than we are talking about the racism. Yes, there is a racism, but it is a group of only one particular person called Hemant Kumar. It is not the entire Bangladesh not talking about it. So we want to focus that time that the culprit has to be